This is Tyler. Tyler, with Grammarly's help, is writing an email to his boss, Anita. Tyler sits just 15 feet away, though it can feel like the distance to Antarctica, approximately 47 million feet. Tyler desperately wants Anita to like him, but doesn't want to sound unsure of himself. He also wants to explain the incident at the elevator. But this probably isn't the email for that. It's an email asking to lead a team workshop because more collaboration would be really helpful. Beneficial. But Tyler worries that Anita doesn't think he's confident, especially after the time he told her,
"I'm a suppository of information."
And she gave him this look, since he clearly didn't know what a suppository was. This time, Tyler is determined to find the right words, the ones that will connect best with Anita, so that when Tyler sends his email, he receives a response in just 4 minutes and 12 seconds. That includes phrases like, "I'm impressed," and "such initiative." And the distance between Tyler and Anita stops feeling so far. Grammarly, helping you connect. Go to Grammarly.com to download.